Swagbucks is a company from California. So basically, it is a website or a reward program. Basically, whenever we, you know, surf on the internet, we watch videos, we buy things online, and, you know, we search for some queries on Google. So if you use Swagbucks platform to do the same, you can earn money through it. So Swagbucks is something which has been recently started in India. It is not that much, you know, into giving away rewards. But yes, you can easily find good deals against your, you know, Swagbucks things. So what exactly how Swagbucks works is that you have to do, like, you have to first join. You have to sign up with the website. And later on, there's a thing called as SB points. SB points are nothing but Swagbucks points, and if you have certain amount of Swagbucks points, you can, you know, exchange them for rewards. So this is a platform where you can earn money, and any person on any gender or any age with a good internet connection and a laptop can do it. Even if you do not have a laptop, you can also earn SP points using your phone. You can do while, you know, traveling or any spare time you have in your day. This can be a good part of your you know, part-time income. So how exactly do people earn SP points is that you can shop online. For example, if you're you know, shopping online on Amazon, what you can do is you can actually shop through Swagbucks. You can answer surveys. They have surveys from good reputed companies which put on their surveys to know different sides of what exactly do human think about them. You can watch videos. You can discover offers. You can search the web. The way we have a Google Chrome browser or Safari or Opera, similar way Swagbucks offers its own you know, browser. We can also play games. And we can do things on mobile app. So let's dive in to the Swagbucks website and see what exactly it is. So Swagbucks is website is something which looks like this. So basically there's something called as SB points. So what you can do is you can, you know, earn this SB points by doing a survey. For example, over here, this is a survey which gives me 25 SP points and it is for 21 minutes. So if you are having spare 21 minutes, you can take the survey. You can also, you know, take a 15 minute survey. Other than that, they have a promotion section. Like, see, this is a swag code. If you have a swag code, you can, you know, redeem it. Then over here, they have something as a swag takes. This is like a lottery ticket. You can just buy them. And if you win, you get 50 SP for returns. Okay, so let's go back to the homepage of the website. Other than that, over here you can see a section like they have a to-do list, and if you complete all of this list, then you earn extra amount of Swagbucks. So over here, like, I have a daily goal. If I complete all this, I can get daily bonuses. Other than that, Swagbucks also offers you, you know, extra SP points if you refer it to a friend. You know, you can ask your friend to register on Swagbucks website using your own link. Okay, so they have a daily pool. You know, I can you know, fill this whole pool, and for every single answer I will earn one SP point. Okay, other than that, I have a daily search. Okay, so over here, it will ask me to search for a specific thing, like a try local weather forecast. It will ask me to search for a specific image. It will ask me to, you know, watch a specific video. If I do this, I will earn some SP points out of it. then we have a deal of the day. Okay, so for example, once I was going through Swagbucks, they offered me a good amount of, you know, Swagbuck points if I bought a domain name from, you know, there was a website, I do not remember the name, but yes, you can, you know, buy things from their trusted partners, and you can, in return, they will give you some SB points. So yeah, they have such platforms where you can do some stuff. Now, what exactly will you do from this SB points, you know? What exactly will you earn through it? So over here, there's a section known as gift cards. Since this company has just started in India, they do not allow you to, you know, redeem cash. So what you can do is, you can get cash also if you have a working PayPal account. For example, if I have 2500 SB points, I can, you know, get a PayPal voucher worth $25. This would be around 1800 in Indian rupees. You can, if you do not want money or if you do not have a PayPal account, you can get a Flipkart.com voucher. So SB points is a website which has this is how it works, and if you want to try it out, you can try it out. But if you are a person who has something, you know, they want to actually make money out of the web, I won't suggest Swagbucks to be full time. It can be part of your income, but you cannot, you know, make so much out of it. Like I you know, spend small amount of time, I was only able to fetch 94 SB points. Now think about getting 2000 rupees, you have to have like around 2500 SB points. So take the decision wisely when you are, you know, choosing such websites and doing something. Like, you know, I got a mark on my daily search, on my daily deal of the day. So I hope this helps you. And before, you know, giving any survey, they take some information of yours, your personal email ID or your age or your gender. If you're willing to give that, then only give. Again, I hope this helps you to choose wisely, to decide whether you want to spend time on this website or not, or if you want to do something else other or more productive. Thank you for watching my video.